In this video, we'll look at the Reports tab in the Fluke Energy Analyze Plus software. First, click on the Reports tab. Here we see some basic information. In this summary, it's the information we see on the Project Manager tab. Client, location, description. Next, we see the details about the measurement. We have two sets of information, one about the instrument settings and one about the measurement settings. Both will be available in the reports. Next, we see two items that we bookmarked in a previous study. The harmonics graph you see here. We can drag the bar graph over here and open it up to get a better look. You can see the spectrum that was recorded earlier. Then we can pull over this graph and look at it as well. Now we have a very simple report. We can export it into this format. This is a preview of the report. It has the information about the instrument, the session, the bar graph, and the harmonics graph. That's a quick overview of how to create a report with Fluke Energy Analyze Plus.